Welcome back to Let's Play Sonic Unleashed.
You know, what would you like to have? A Mountain Dew or a crab juice?
Ew. I'll take a crab juice.
Very good, sir.
In all honesty, Mountain Dew I like pretty much just as much.
Oh my god. I hate these bees.
I know. I'm just gonna smack them to death by its stinger.
Yes. Perfect. Pull the stinger out. It'll die that way.
Instantly. Instant kill.
We're murderers.
And that's okay because it's a video game.
We're the best murderers ever.
Oh, that's a neat little thing now. You hold B, press B,
catapult
and let go.
Or something. I like the little spin that the Werehog does.
Yeah, it's pretty neat.
If only you would do that normally. That'd be awesome.
Ooh.
Werehog homing attack.
Yep. Where is this thing? There it is.
I love this music to this stage. It's awesome. The music's pretty awesome, except for the most heard theme. And we all know what that is. We're gonna hear it in 2 seconds.
Yes, we are. Oh, new enemy.
The wizard. There are variations of this guy.
Yes, there are.
Including a fire wizard.
Yes. And an ice wizard?
No ice wizards.
Oh, ice wizards? Oh, okay. Never mind.
The fire wizard is the worst thing ever.
It is pretty terrible.
And you'll see that in Shamar.
Yes, Shamar.
And you shall witness my rage!
The return of Warbot's rage!
Been a while. Actually, not that long. It pretty much comes up whenever I die in a game.
Yeah. Like Eggman Land?
Eggman Land would work, except you get lives there like every 5 seconds.
Yeah, but still, you die and then you get a life, and then you die and then you get a life.
At least the checkpoints are kind of close together.
Yeah. Ooh, if you don't kill the wizard, it spawns more enemies.
Yeah. Oh, this variation of the wizard's not too hard to kill. Just kill it first and then go for everyone else.
Yeah, otherwise you'll be there fighting all day.
I'm fighting all day and all night. Why do I keep humming that theme? I hate that theme.
You hate it, but you can't stop humming it.
Yeah, it's stuck in my head.
It's a curse. Ooh.
Yeah, that one's easy to miss the first time.
Yeah, that was just lucky.
Yeah, be careful there, man.
I mean, there's a checkpoint right there, but still.
Flowers. Evil flowers.
They came back from Missouri.
Missouri. Wait, how are they growing on rock?
I don't know. Chinese secret.
Ancient Chinese secret.
Okay, one up. Woohoo! One up!
I kinda missed the modders.
Yeah, those are pretty classic.
But they're gone. They're gone.
For now.
Eventually they'll be back.
Yeah, they'll be.
Have a vengeance!
The revenge of the TV monitor.
That sounds like some sort of zombie show.
Sounds like a bad B-movie from like the 70s.
Yep. I once was a teenage monitor. Movie of the year.
Yeah. Emmy award-winning movie.
Yeah, these bees are so annoying because sometimes it just won't register.
Yeah. So if you smack it around, it should register like that.
Yeah, because, come on, it's being smashed against the wall. Oh yeah, there's the timing, grapple things, I don't know what to call them.
Yeah.
Timing grapplers.
Sure, that sounds about right.
Brilliant name.
Hey, look, we're actually in the water and not dying for once.
For now.
Yeah, for now. Go a little bit to the backwards and you'll die. Another big mama. And a wizard, oh man.
Big mama.
Probably best to go unleashed in this part. There we go, I'm unleashed.
That title reference. Whoa, that's a big Kane.
Yeah, it really is.
Citizen Kane.
Hey, look, Marge. Or, what was that one? Citizen reference to Kane from Citizen Kane?
Wait a second, there was no Kane from Citizen Kane.
We watched too much of that show, which is not a bad thing.
It's hilarious. And it's varied. Hilariously varied.
Yep. All my experience!
I hate pickup experience. I really hate that. Especially in Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories. So many moments where I just miss it. EXP while I'm trying to kill stuff.
Yeah. Oh wow, an S rank.
S rank.
I'm special.
Can't believe you didn't die.
Yeah, actually you're right, I didn't.
It's very hard to go through a warehog stage and not die, judging by how long they are.
Yeah, I was just lucky. Cause believe me, you're gonna see me die later.
Especially in Eggman Land.
Don't remind me.
Eggman Land, remember the boiler room?
Oh, don't remind me.
No, I will. And you will
have nightmares.
Have nightmares.
Here we go. There's the Elder.
Uh-oh. This looks like a boss arena.
But it can't be.
But there's grabbable edges.
Yeah, and we got a giant phoenix.
Firebird. We can't kill it, though, because it's a phoenix.
Dark Gaia phoenix, to be exact.
True, there's a difference, you know.
Yep.
Okay, what you gotta do here is just grab these water vases and throw it at that bird, then beat the crap out of it once it lands.
Yep.
And try not to get burninated.
Yep.
Burninating the countryside. Burninating the peasants.
Yeah. It's taking a lot of damage right away.
Quick time event.
But I failed. Damn it.
Failure.
You failed.
Boo.
At least it didn't regain all of its health.
I gotta say, the Werehog boss fights were pretty fun to do.
Yeah, they were. And the most varied.
Yeah. The day stage boss fights weren't that fun, honestly.
Oh. Ooh, that was lucky aim.
There's one really good boss fight for the Werehog, but it's quite late in the game. Egg Dragoon, remember?
Oh, yeah.
That fight was awesome. I don't care what anyone says, that fight was the best boss fight in a Sun game ever.
There we go,
beak! Nice howl.
Hey, I won! But no, it's not over yet.
Yeah. It always has to be 3 hits and you're dead.
Yeah, so... I got one down.
Why can't it be 4? 4 makes more sense to me.
Yeah. Oh shit, I'm on fire.
I'm on fire!
Ooh, that was close.
Crazy Jazz.
Very crazy.
What the? I don't remember that attack.
Well, apparently it does it. I could have sworn I hit with water.
Aw. It blew up my vase.
My beautiful vase.
Let's see what you did there.
Aha, pun. It's pun-believable.
No. No, Geodar. You ruined it! Shame on you.
That's okay.
No, it's not okay.
It's never okay. Ooh, crap.
Oh, God. Take cover. Feathers. Fiery feathers now. Oh god.
That are homing on you, sort of. Yeah, there we go. Have water.
I'm melting. Oh, weather world.
Come on, land. There we go.
Thank you. Now die for us.
It's relatively easy once it lands because it takes a lot of damage.
That's your beak again. Alright, well, ooh, with this awesome finisher, we'll be seeing you later.
Yep. We shall see you in the next part and finish up the battle.
Nice howl.
Bye, everyone.